Okay, for today's lesson, we're going to go back to the year 1968. And any old-time drummer knows the name of Ginger Baker, the drummer for Cream. And name of the song is White Room. And back in those days, a lot of rock guys were self-taught, and this song taught them what odd time was, because it starts off in a 5-4 time signature. That's five beats in the measure. So it's just a lot of fun to play, and you're going to have some fun with this one. Okay, the first example I'm going to do of the song is the intro. And this was done in 5-4. That's five beats in the measure. So we also have a triplet in it, and it's all on the toms. The count would be 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And that would sound like this. Okay, the second one is a break that he does in the verse, and he basically does the same break throughout the song, and he does a flam in it. So let me just go real slow. In the first section, you're doing what's called diddles on the uhs of 2 and 4, just a little bounce. Anyway, let me get that up to speed. Okay, for the last one, it's the break that he does going from the verse into the chorus. And he's got some 16th note triplets on this. So let me go through it real slow. 1 and 2. Yeah.
was kindness in the hard crowd. Tired, starving.